60s. Chris is downtown Durham. I was marching, and the signs that we made were perfectly handmade. They had one on the back, and we were marching for ticket lines. And one day we went down there, and three guys came with some homemade signs made out of cardboard boxes. And on the back of the cardboard box, it said, "Go back to Africa." And there was a little white girl marching behind me that was a student at Duke University. And we could not say nothing in the line. And we were standing, we had to walk real straight. And on those signs that they had on the back of the misspelled words. And every time we turn, we would do one of these numbers. Keep them laughing at the misspelled words on the back of that sign made out of cardboard boxes. And when I got back to, what's the church I went to? We were working with us. Union Baptist.